So apparently, Anele Zondo's boyfriend was seen leaving a hotel with Uwami Mthethwa in the morning today, honey. And Anele Zondo obviously is still preggy. Honestly speaking, I'm just going to be honest, ne? I know nobody asked for my opinion and it doesn't matter, but I'm just going to say it. Must I say it? Okay, let me just say it. Anele Zondo was definitely giving me a Mihlali, you know, a Betty. Betties don't get pregnant. Why did you get pregnant, girl? I mean, we're happy for you and your bundle of joy, and maybe you really want to have kids, you know. Congratulations, we're happy for you. But that small onion part is like, why did you get pregnant? I don't know if I'm the only one who feels like that. I feel like, why did you get pregnant? But okay, umuntu uphila impilo yakhe, and we can't dictate ukuthi umuntu ufuna ukuphila impilo enjani, but. Ah, man, you know, that's how I felt when the news broke, when she broke the news, she was pregnant, you know. I felt like she was at the peak of her career and she gets pregnant. You know, yeah, I'm pilayimi after having kids, but we all know it sort of like limits you. But anyway, anywho, the guy's name is Caesar, and he is a 2K. A lot of people are debating there on Twitter. Go to yo. Ujola njani 2K. It's been the sakho sokudunselinga ngane ka 2001. What a disgusting hun. Anele Zondo got pregnant and happily in a relationship with Siza Ncinza. Ncinza, the son of TK Ncinza. Not Ncinza. The son of TK Ncinza, who was born in 2001, they have been inseparable since their vacation to heaven. Can wait in 2020. Yeah. Okay, I didn't know he was the son of TK Ncinza. I guess now it makes sense. Someone said, as long as there's money, that's where they wanna be. Cello vibes. I don't know, man. I won't comment on that. I love this girl so much. But I'm gonna be unfair. But it's unfair now because I do comment on other people that I also like, so I'm just gonna say it. It's definitely giving Stello vibes with the dating life only. Definitely giving Stello vibes. Hey, if you look at it, ngala omehle lawo ukuthi at least the kids will be sorted, then yeah, you know. Hey, and as mina guys, do let me know guys what you think in the comment section down below.